So you and I are very
How is it?
And
oh, I actually get to play. No.
And fighting on the field.
Well, you don't get to play if you're gonna win.
And in being given the honor and duty that I was given, it's my job that I happily choose to help grow and encourage my all fencers where I find them. And to that end, you asked around about me.
Sure did.
And then I approached you, and we discussed you joining me as a student and seeing where that led. So that was 4 months ago.
Mm-hmm.
We put a 6-month term on that.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, this family, we don't really have...
Yeah, none of us have made the time ones.
Right. Yeah. Yeah, this family, we don't have the patience. So, I am here today asking you if you still wish to become my cadet.
I told you I wouldn't change my mind, and here I am reminding you once again that I am stubborn as all hell and I like you, so teach away.
Okay. Then what is? So, in this further mentor relationship, you will continue to receive my guidance and my support with the guidance. And you should know that all of your successes are your own. Any failures are mine. So you can go forth and do all the things that make you happy, regardless of where those things take you. So, since you seem to want to continue this, I have some things for you. So, first, you will receive is the gift of a scarf that was given to me in holding for you. And I believe somebody else should have the honor of tying this scarf. Okay.
It is not my honor to bestow a scarf. It is the honor of a white scarf that is chosen.
It is your honor to bestow a gift.
Okay.
Made by your hand.
Do it.
He did make it. He did ask me if he could make it. It's very beautiful. You can tie it up.
Trust me, there's more.
So. Should I be worried about the amount?
Yes.
Am I gonna have to wear one as a tie?
Maybe.
You don't have to.
You don't always have to wear all of them.
Ah, I disagree.
The more ridiculous the first time.
So, the second scarf that I have for you is not that one. It's not that. The second scarf I have for you was the remaining scarf that was given to me on my first cadetting of Bastia. And if you don't mind, I will tie this on your leg.
Which one?
The left. A second scarf, which is the first scarf that was made for me. Isn't that the third? By my daughter Cyrus, right there. Which he made and gave to me before I'd even become his cadet.
Gotta love that.
I'll tie this on that arm.
Right over time.
Right over time.
This really does feel like Julius is the more
scarf's better. Yeah.
So, just so you're aware, you can always back up.
Just so you're aware, I'm not adult.
That's always your choice. I look forward to seeing you. Over to my co-parent.
But wait, there's more!
So, Brick, I've had the honor to kind of get to know you since the whole thing kind of started. Right?
Yeah, I mean, you guys showed up right as I was getting a Jesse at things.
Yeah. So, sometimes people don't know what my motto is in the SCA, and it's for the joy of it is sacred. And that's something that means a lot to me. This is a big society that we all devote a lot of time and a lot of intensity and a lot of passion to. So, when you take someone who's a student, it means something, right? For me, when I approached you, I saw that spark that this is joyful, right? That this is a community that feels right. And I saw your passion to do art, right? I mean, how cool is that? That's not something we all get to see. And you shared that with me. So part of my job, I'm not going to say the exact same thing that Nicola's already said, but it stands, right? All of your successes are yours, and all of your failures are ours, right? We've been joking about being co-parents. We'll do the family portraits if you want. But that's kind of why we're here, is to help guide you through stuff if there are. Right. But if it does, open your door. Part of my job, I get to be the fun parent, is to help supply you with art stuff and help point you down like weird rabbit holes to do research and fun stuff. I'm here for you. And you get a pretty big, extended, funky, happy, really loving, and really caring, really devoted family. And also, we all obviously know you love blue.
Yes.
So,
you couldn't tell.
I can a little bit. So I actually had this made for you at war practice in a color that I thought was close to the color you described.
That is Alice blue. That's my favorite.
Yes, it is. So I was happy I could do that. And you and I, the next boat, we're gonna die together. I have this open. You still want to do this. You want to tie a knot if that's okay. Up.
And this is the part where you clap because
splendid.
Do we get to hug now?
Yes.